All right, the last mission. Jesus Christ, never thought it would take so long. We're almost done with that. Fuck yeah.
Good evening, sir.
He had a shitty staff. Shock damage 7 points on target. Yeah, use that one. Easy burn. Pack mule. Fast travel.
Welcome to the Imperial Palace.
Where is Martin? I was told that he had a...
Welcome to the Imperial Palace.
What is taking him so long, man? He was here with me. Where the fuck is he?
Welcome to the Imperial.
I've been expecting you. The full council has already considered the matter of Martin's claim to the imperial throne in detail.
Sound back again.
Chancellor of Cup.
Cities are on attack. Oblivion gates have opened over cities.
We have an emperor again. Your Highness, what are your orders? Shall the guard...
No. If we let ourselves get besieged in the palace, we're doomed.
As you command, sire. Guards, for...
Open all over the city and Dedra are pouring out. I must escort Martin safely to the temple of the Yuan, where he can light the dragon fires, close the Oblivion gates and save the city. Fucking Daedra. So, this is the end, huh? Something what I can't understand. I mean, he just wants to light the Dragonfire, right? Why isn't he rushing right to that place and light the fire? Of course, there are enemies nearby. Instead of passing by them, he just, yeah. Everyone is attacking me.
I need to get to the temple.
Yes, sir. Let's move out.
He has an arrow in his body.
Thank you.
barriers will no longer save us. The barriers that protected us from oblivion are gone.
I don't see how. Mortal weapons may hurt. But now that he is physically here in Tamriel, they have no power to actually destroy him.
Wait, yes.
The amulet was given to mortals by Akatosh. It contains his divine power.
But how to use his power against Dagon? The amulet was not intended as a weapon.
I have an idea, one last one. I must reach the dragonfires in the Temple of the One. You'll just have to trust me. I know now what I was born to do, but I'll need your help. I have to get past Mehrunes Dagon somehow. Then I'll do the rest. Lead on, my friend. I'm with you.
Oh yes, the big guy was Meryn Dagon.
I must do. I cannot slip. Farewell. You've been a good friend, Nish, but now I must go. The dragon waits. The amulet is shattered. Dagon is defeated. With the dragon's blood and the amulet of kings, we have sealed the gates of oblivion forever. The last of the Septims passes now into history. I go gladly, for I know my sacrifice is not in vain. I take my place with my father and my father's fathers. The third age has ended, and a new age dawns. When the next Elder Scroll is written, you shall be its scribe. The shape of the future, the fate of the Empire. These things, now, belong to you.
What happened? Where's Martin? I must congratulate him. Mehrunes Dagon is defeated. Cast back into oblivion. We've won! What do you mean, gone? We saw the temple dome explode. the avatar of Akatosh up here. That was Martin? The joined blood of kings and gods. The amulet of kings. The divine power of Akatosh. Then Martin is gone. Yes, sealed forever. Merun's Dagon and his ilk can never threaten Tamriel again. Martin is dead, but he died an emperor and a hero to rival Tiber Septim. This victory is not without cost. We've lost Martin Septim. What an emperor he might have made. His sacrifice was necessary, but it leaves the empire without an emperor. I don't know what happens now. There are troubled times ahead for the Empire. But now is not the time to worry about the future. Let's just give thanks that we're alive. In my capacity as Lord High Chancellor of the Elder Council, I hereby proclaim you Champion of Cyrodiil. And as a small token of gratitude for your service to the Empire, I have ordered a suit of Imperial Dragon armor made for you. Imperial Dragon armor is normally worn only by the Emperor himself, but you deserve no less, Champion. We are now the stewards of the Empire. We can hold the Empire together in the short term. But to be honest, I don't know what will happen. The provinces have been rested for years, even before the latest crisis. With no legitimate claimant for the Dragon Throne, troubled times lie ahead. You have earned the highest rank possible in the Order of the Dragon, the illustrious Order of Imperial Knights, founded by Tiber Septim himself. It is a high honor. Only 6 other champions have been awarded in the history of the Empire. I know it's gone. As the Chancellor of the Elder Council, my concern now is how to choose his successor. The dragon will stand forever.
What can I do for you, sir? You were there. You saw his true nature. The blood of the dragon was revealed for all to see. Martin showed himself a true son of the dragon blood. But where does that leave us with no emperor to serve? Eitalo?
Well, that's it, folks.
Is there Imperial Dragon armor is normally worn or any time, Chapman.
And the eternal curse off.
When I saw the fiery clouds and the Daedra in the street, I was sure we were all dead. Be seeing you.
2 weeks. Holy fuck. Now you want to see what it looks like. Alright, if that's everything I should do. And then let's wait 2 weeks. Since in blood afterwards, I should look for a room that suits me perfectly. Mage quarters, correct.
How goes it?
Who goes it? Who goes it? Fine, not fine, tell me. We need to do that 14 times. Thank you. Come on, man.
Greetings, dear. Good day.
A friend of mine is a member of the Legion. He said some alderman nobleman was murdered right here in the city. Fabian, I think his name.
Take care.
They all look the same, man. Well, I think it's time for my review. I'm gonna make a special video for that.
It's over, citizen. The crisis is ended. At what cost? You're an empire without an emperor. Long live the empire!
I think it's time for a republic.
Please show your respect for the Imperial Palace by keeping your voice down. Thank you.
That's weird. This armor looks fucking great, man. It's nothing special. Well, that's it, guys. That is the end of Elder Scrolls 4, I think. Yeah, Oblivion. See you next time in Skyrim.